Whenever you're ready, tell us your recipe for.
Just made it up, but it's a cucumber, a pretty big cucumber, one tomato, and salt and pepper, a good nice sprinkle for both of those. A really small drizzle of olive oil, just like a teeny little bit. And like a couple prongs of minced garlic. And then like a cap of rice vinegar. And that's it.
Yum. Tastes delicious.
Dressing.
Yeah.
That's probably a lot of vegetables.
Here, show it again. Yeah.
A lot more of just the vegetable juice than the actual. There's not a lot of liquid in there.
In our Tupperware bowl from the 70s. From Grandma Bev. Thank you, Faye.